ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು. ಐ ಎಮ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಪಿ ಸುರೇಂದ್ರ ಉಪಾಧ್ಯ ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ನೌ ಅಪ್ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಅಬೌಟ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಇಯರ್ ಪ್ರೆಡಿಕ್ಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಕಾರ್ಪಿಯೋ. ಓಕೆ, ಸ್ಕಾರ್ಪಿಯೋ ಈಸ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ವಾಟ್ರಿ ರಾಶಿ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡರ್ಟಿ ವಾಟರ್ ರಾಶಿ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕೀಟ ರಾಶಿ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಕಾರ್ಪಿಯೋ ದ ಎನಿಮಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಕಾರ್ಪಿಯನ್. Once they catch hold of anybody, then they will not leave. That is the nature of scorpions. In fact, new year is starting from 1st January 2018. As per Western system, it is after midnight, and as per our Vedic astrology, it is sunrise to sunrise. So sunrise in Bangalore is at 7:10 a.m. The nakshatra is actually Mrigashira nakshatra. The lord of Mrigashira nakshatra is Mars. In fact, at midnight it will be Mrigashira charan 2, and at sunrise at Bangalore 7:10 a.m. it is Mrigashira charan 3. So Mars is a fiery planet, so naturally entire year will become everywhere fiery type of things. Political activities, hectic activities will be taking place. Petrol prices and oil prices may go up, because it is everywhere it is problems and problems. So it may happen. Okay, so let us see for Scorpion where Mars and Jupiter is sitting. Scorpio is ruled by Mars. Okay, for sixth lord is also Mars. Normally these people are suffering from BP, blood pressure. Okay, sixth is the Mars, means even hospitalization are all taking place for these people. Leave it for, let us concentrate only on new year. For Mars and Jupiter are in 12th house, Libra. That is just September 12th it entered to Libra Jupiter. So naturally they are very stingy in spending money. They may be visiting some pilgrimage centers, because Jupiter is for good things, and their Mars is also there in 12th house. So Mars will provoke them to do some extra expenditure. Okay, now Mars is for only hardly 2 to 3 months. Then onwards it is coming to Lagna, so it is going on moving. Okay, second house is having Sun, Venus and Saturn. January, see, Sun is in one particular house for 1 month. January 14th it is moving to Capricorn. Remember, up to January 14th Sun is in second house, so their income will be going up. Even Venus is also there, so for finance there is no problem. Kautumbik life will be very happy. But Saturn is also there in Gochar. After 25th October it is moving from Scorpio in retrograde to again in Sagittarius. So Saturn will be there for 2 months. That means there will be some slagging, whatever the activities related to second house. Okay, second house is for family, second house is for finance, second house is for communication, second house is for right eye. Okay, so all these things, somewhere something slowness will be there. Next, Jupiter's aspect, fifth Aquarius, that is for fourth house. For Scorpion it is fourth house. Okay, happiness, mother and property, primary education, all these things. So it is good, Jupiter's aspect. Jupiter also aspect Aries, so there is they need not have to worry about any hospitalization and all, because Jupiter's Ashirwad is there on them. So even they are admitted, they will be coming out successfully. Jupiter's ninth aspect will be on Gemini. It is 8th house. So 8th house is for actually secret house. Okay, so these persons may do some secret investment. Now Rahu is in for Scorpio people, it is in 9th house, Bhagyasthan. So Rahu in Bhagyasthan means they may get some bigger expansive type of Bhagya, Rahu. Okay, so but wherever Rahu is there, some it gives some kindling activities it will do. Saturn third aspect is also on Aquarius. So whatever the happiness property aspect and all, it will be sluggish. Saturn's seventh aspect will be on Gemini. Again, for Scorpion, it is eighth house. So Saturn, wherever Saturn aspects, you know, it will do something bad. Okay. So hospital, I mean medical related things may come up. Saturn's 10th aspect will be on Scorpion's 11th house, Labhasthan. Whatever the profit, it will be reduced. Okay. In total, so for Scorpion people, it is so year. Okay. With this, let me close this prediction. Thank you very much. All the best.